giving you a little walk around of the IS300 white, the red interior.